Here we go. We'll start slow. Give you time to adjust to the conditions. Don't worry. Once you see Hot Wheels' idea of slow, you'll understand why we have to build up to fast.
Remember, keep your speed up for the loops and banks, and if your wheels catch on fire, that's a good thing.
Thank you.
to give you this medal to commemorate the race, but I'm pretty sure you won't be forgetting that anytime soon.